because it made me realize that we've become the victims of the climate crisis that most people try to ignore.
가스 emissions, we will be enabled to limit global heating to 1.5 degrees Celsius. The disruption to our climate and our planet is already worse than we thought, and it is moving faster than predicted.